We have nice growth on the corn. So these corn are already exceeding 6 inches tall. And they're basically uniform. Uniform throughout. So all these rows. And corn is a grass. So that means that now that they start growing, they'll continue growing very rapidly. So next week, Tuesday, would make it 2 weeks. The first molding is 2 weeks. Probably could give it a little more time. Most likely looking at probably Thursday, Friday, Saturday, would be molding these 1,000 corn.